Oh shit, puppies! Oh, puppy ain't dead. Puppy want a sledgehammer? Probably was a bad idea to try to do that, but I did it, and it's done, and I'm infected. Fantastic. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more VALMOD. I want to thank you guys. It seems like you guys are really, really interested in this. All the views and really nice comments, the likes and everything. It seems like you guys are really interested in it. And really, all I gotta say is kind of say sorry. It's like the workshop has opened up in my neighbor's garage, apparently, banging on something. I just really want to apologize because I don't know how much more of the VALMOD I will be doing, because 7 days to die, or Alpha 14 is going to be coming out shortly, and I'm sure a lot of my time is going to be put into doing that. So, and then, you know, Alpha 14, it could be, you know, the VALMOD could be updated with Alpha 14, really. I don't know how long it would possibly take. It would probably happen after 7 days to die has, or the fun pimps have decided to stop, like, doing fixes to Alpha 14. I don't really know how long it would take for VALMOD to get updated again, but I really would like to play as much VALMOD as possible until Alpha 14, which Alpha 14 is coming quite quick. And another thing I want to mention real quick, if you haven't watched the season finale of our other world, the Alpha 13 world, the modded world anyway, I recommend you do so. It's pretty entertaining. We did some crazy things. It's basically me versus, I think it was probably almost 700 zombies killed in that episode. And our base, you know, it was just really, really cool. So I'm going to continue to, I need to make another axe, actually. I'm just going to get some supplies and craft some axes during the night. I'm going to go ahead and get the metalworking book from here, so we can actually get forged iron so we can repair our sledgehammer. Actually, we can't repair it unless we got the schematic for it. That's right. But go ahead and at least make a pick. Oh, that's right. I need to, in fact, get the pick schematic as well, if I don't already have it. I don't know if I do or don't. I guess we can check right now. Oh, we do have it. Oh, I think I remember finding that. 5 forged iron. That's all we really need. So let's go ahead and make up some 5 forged iron. We also unlocked the industrial workbench as well. And that gives us access to fridge bottoms, a bunch of different things, a microwave. I don't know why we'd ever need a microwave. But it gives us access to a bunch of different things. And I'm assuming metalworking gave us access to the forged iron. I don't know why it wouldn't. It didn't give us access to forged iron. Metalworking 101 didn't give us access to forged fucking iron. Well then, oh my god, there's metalworking 101 and then there's ironworking 101. That seems a little silly to me, but alright, let's buy. Well, shit, which one did I buy? Oh, I swear, if I buy the same damn thing. So I did play a little bit off camera. Basically, all I did was I looted the shotgun Messiah. We got some better shotgun parts from the shotgun Messiah, and we got, I believe, a completed hunting rifle now, which is kind of neat. In fact, I might actually, because we have 350 rounds, might actually take it with me and use it a little bit. Just save our shotgun. Yeah, sure, let's take that with us wherever we're going today. And then, what was I gonna do? In fact, to save room, I think I can actually, this is probably a mistake, but I'm gonna leave the shotgun behind, because you know what, we use the shotgun enough in 7 days to die. Let's go ahead and use the good old hunting rifle. If we can repair it, that would be great as well. I do have 3 repair kits, and I do have the schematic for it, obviously. So I can, in fact, repair it. Wait, this has 8 bullets in the magazine? Okay, even better. All right, it is in fact morning time. I'm hopefully not regretting the decision to only take the hunting rifle, but I figure why not for a change, you know? I'm gonna go ahead and shut that off because we are leaving. And two, where we're going, we are going. Did I put that marker correct? Let's go ahead. I could follow the roads, but I just want to kind of go see, head to 00 and see what's happening at 00. Because I normally don't go to 00 almost never. It's very rare I make a beeline straight for 00. So it's quite rare that I do it. So I figured why not Valmod, let's see if there's anything interesting there. I'm sure there's going to be many, many zombies. And I am in fact regretting the decision to leave behind my, maybe not to leave behind my shotgun already, but that seemed pretty good. Man, this hunting rifle, without having to reload after every shot, is pretty damn hot, I gotta say. When you can hit people. I mean, when you can't, it's pretty embarrassing, but holy shit, man. Okay, so actually, I have enough. I almost no-scope you. I have enough to actually get that pick. And my god, you know what? Let's head back home. I want to quickly build a pick. Because I have enough notes now to where I can actually get the pick. Hopefully. Iron working, right? Oh god, we have to cut through a burning forest. That's so annoying. Hopefully we stay cool. That's going to help. Wonder how many like running Bernies are going to be in this biome. Hello, Bernie friends. How you doing? Oh, that was a miss. That was a hit in the right in the left shoulder. That's gonna hurt him real good. These guys are not sprinting after me. I guess that's nice. And this fucking hunting rifle is so... Hit him in the other shoulder. That's really gonna kill him, man. Keep hitting him in the shoulder, man. This, I did not see you before. This hunting rifle, man, with multiple shots, it actually makes it completely... usable. I heard something screaming over there. I actually shot this guy twice in the shoulder and he died. What the hell is this? Survivor's combination? Where did that go? What is this? What is that? Is it part of a recipe? Or what? I'm a little confused. Oh shit, puppies. Oh, puppy ain't dead. Puppy want a sledgehammer? Probably was a bad idea to try to do that, but I did it, and it's done. And I'm infected. Fantastic. And there it is, I am overheating. That didn't take long at all, so I shall remove. Let's try that. And some boots. Oh shit. Running, always running, I'm stuck on a fucking dead body. Yeah, you get stuck on that dead body. Just like I did. Stop swinging. This dude is a lit. He seems fancy. Can you please stop? If I had a shotgun right now, this man would be dead. Oh, he is dead. Fantastic. So I think I might have found what looks to be a bunker. Maybe? Yes, that is in fact a bunker. Although, I don't really feel like looting it at the moment. I kind of want to get out of this burning biome because I'm currently wearing nothing. I'm wearing a bandana and a football helmet. So I want to get out of this biome so I'm not so damn hot. Because pretty much anything can wreck me right now with no armor on. That ain't good. Can't fucking see. I hit him. We good. Stop burning. Just calm your tits. I can't drink it because I am not thirsty. Even though I'm in this freaking burning forest, but I'm not thirsty. Claw hammer schematic. Very, very nice. Go ahead and read that. I guess drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. That took long enough. And scrap that. Alright, here we are to save the day and everything. I'm just gonna put on all my clothes and see how the temperature works itself out once we're in the wasteland. Anyway, we are infected, so I'd love to kill a bee and get some honey. It looks awfully calm in the city, yeah? Except for that zombie over there on fire. But it seems pretty calm. Nothing at all. Alright, it's not calm. Oh my word, I had no clue where he's coming from. Close one, can of miso, thank you, sir. You got bullets for me? You got food for me. That's fine. There's this ever so subtle stutter while I'm in this city. Look, you see, it's hard to really notice, but stutter. I don't know what is causing that. I never have any stuttering issues. Ooh, we got a working stiff. And a dead zombie. We do have quality Joe. I can't eat that. Whoa, you're awfully quiet. Let's go. I guess we can check out the, ooh, I want that bee. I don't think it has the range for it. What's the fall off on that? Fall off is 104 meters. I should be able to hit that bee. I mean, I'm just missing it. Oh, that was a terrible shot. Oh, that was so bad. There we go. Get myself some honey and I can stop being infected. Look at this stutter, man. Why is the game stuttering like this? That is weird. I've never had that issue. Well, I can't eat it because I'm not hungry. Oh, hey. You mad because I shot your friend? Probably mad because I was trying to kill him first. Yeah, this stuttering, man, is really annoying. I have no clue what is causing it, but man, it is annoying to deal with, that's for sure. It's not frame rate at all, it's just stuttering. That is so weird. What are you doing on the roof, dude? Come on, calm down. Timing, epic timing. Epic timing. Whoa. Came locked up there for a second. I don't know what is causing this. Maybe the VALMOD just doesn't like these cities. I do have this guy. I stopped your animation, didn't I? He should be dead. Alright, yeah, he's dead. God, this gun is so useful when there's more than just one bullet in it. It's probably as useful as the shotgun, it really is. It's like a sniper rifle, but without the stupid scope. Apparently there's this dude that wants- No, I want- You know what? Go ahead. No, I was gonna let you do that, but whatever. Okay. Probably should've got that close to him. Alright, let's go. Let's head inside. Oh, by the way, back near the house where we had the working stiff- Or not the working stiff, the shotgun messiah and the water treatment plant, the seven boxes in the water treatment plant with the working stiff crates, I got like literally nothing out of it. Not one thing. I think I got the carpenter's book out of that. Is this unlocked yet? Not quite. I think it'll be unlocked now. Yes. Alright. So I'm hoping between this store and the other water treatment plant that we passed just a second ago that we'll actually get something amazing. Or just anything good. It doesn't have to be amazing. Just something good. Alright, game. Give me light bulbs. I can craft these, can't I? I'm pretty sure I can craft light bulbs. Seems like something. Ooh, nice fire axe. Say goodbye to that stone axe. Some wood to just fill up on. I'll go ahead and scrap that. That wasn't bad. Got ourselves an upgrade nonetheless. How about Riddle of Steel? Pretty sure Riddle of Steel can spawn in these crates. That's not as good, but we will scrap it for iron. Where's the anvil? And we'll scrap that anvil as well because we already have one. Nothing. Another anvil. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, whoa, and a steel pickaxe. I didn't even see that. I'm so glad I wasted all them things to make a an iron pick. That's fine. We can go ahead and scrap that. And we'll go ahead and scrap this as well. Another repair tool. I said another repair tool. Nothing. And chainsaw blade, gardening tool schematic, and a lead car battery. Where'd that schematic go? There we go. Read that. Put the battery there. And we got a chainsaw blade. That's pretty cool. Car battery. I doubt we'll ever really have time to really use that. But that's all the crates done. What's in the safe? Ooh, we got some things. Are these things better than... They are better. That is, anyway. I don't think I'm going to take that. And that we have better of. And our inventory is completely full. So I am, in fact, realizing my mistake. I didn't bring any repair kits with me. So I don't think I'm going to be able to make any as well. Hopefully the gun holds out until we actually need it. Let's quickly check out the bathroom. Oh, it's even open. That's really cool. We got a nice pick. Oh, man. Talk about repair. Oh, wow. The oil stack's past 15. Thank God. That shit, it's such a small change. But come on, man. It's so annoying having so many stacks of oil. That's fantastic. Some medical supplies. Some peroxide. I might... I already know this. Maybe it'll give me points in medicine if I read it. Peroxide, I don't really need in case I can make something... Unless I can make something right now. Sorry, recipes. Disinfect a bandage. I'm just going to leave it for now. I don't really have the room for it. Same with this bandage. Alright, working stiff crates. How are you doing? I think there's like 6 or 7 in here. In the water treatment plant. Is there not one up here? Or is it up? It's up one more floor, right? Alright, the two boxes under the stairs. One has got a decent shovel I wouldn't mind keeping. Rebar frames I really probably don't need. But I'll keep if I have inventory room for. I guess I can get one gunpowder. The bandit trash and the other crate. Okay, an even better shovel. And a gardening hoe. I don't really need. Ooh, wait a minute. Do I need to keep... Can I even garden without the gardening book? Or is it limited by... You know, I might actually keep that, in fact. Let's keep it. I don't know if I can, like, garden without the book. Because I know there's, like, a gardening book. But that could just unlock the hoe. I don't really know. Okay. This is good. These are good things. These are really good things. Getting pretty lucky, I'd say. Level 6... Fucking quality Joe, man. That is so goddamn good. Alright, then. Well, we got a level 600 axe, and it's pretty freaking well... Is that 50-something? 58 damage or something? Let's quickly go check the ones in the basement. If I can find my way into the basement. The staircase is over here. Do not have a mining helmet, so sorry for the slight little darkness of this building. What's in the lockers? A mining helmet? Aw. I am not that lucky. Is that bandana better than mine? It is not. It is in green. It is green, though. I like green. Another gardening hoe. Which we can scrap this one. And then move on to the next crate. I love the fact that when you break down doors, they don't actually break. It's a really cool feature. I really like that feature. It's definitely one of my more favorites. It makes things so much nicer. You don't have broken down doors everywhere. You actually have functional doors. Is this any good? I don't think it's any good. There's a puffer coat. I'm pretty sure I already own a puffer coat. Let's get through these wood barricades. It's no match for my level 600 fire axe. Probably should make a hammer, though. A hammer might be... No, I don't think a hammer is better. Because it doesn't make any sense that a hammer is better. I think the XML fixes actually changed that. And that could be in the newest update of or in Alpha 14 anyway. To where the claw hammer is not better than the axe. Because that doesn't make any sense how a claw hammer is better than a fire axe. I almost forgot. Now that we're hungry, we can actually take this jar of honey so we're no longer infected. Sounds like that lady is right on the other side of the wall. Another gardening hoe and a pickaxe schematic. I think there's a door there, right? At least I can see her. I'm gonna scrap that and scrap that and move on with my life. Oh, she's upstairs. Okay, so she's not down here. Where's my pick? Oh, wait, we got this pick. That is a nice pick. Block damage. It's nowhere close to what it is. I'm just gonna scrap it. Yeah, 75 frames, that's pretty good. Are you hitting the, No, you're not hitting the thing. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I didn't break my leg. Good! Oh, wrong channel, friend. Go to, youtube.com/gude for that channel. Go. Leave me alone. Don't even. I heard a Bernie. Oh, shit! Oh, that's right. I don't have the shitty hunting rifle. There for a second, I thought I had the shitty hunting rifle. I was gonna retreat to reload. But I don't need to because I can endlessly shoot! Not really. I do have an end at one point. Alright, it seems... Oh, you know what is gone? The stuttering is gone. Well, of course I realized it, but there is no more stuttering. That's fantastic. Lead trophy, don't need it. Can we eat something? I feel like... Let's put some things away here. Let's put some things that I wouldn't mind leaving behind. The two book, the one cloth fragment. I wouldn't mind leaving the stuff behind, but I will come back through. I'm gonna actually keep that. I will take it if I can hold it, but I just want to take everything right now. Let's see what kind of books we get. And a trophy, we can go and scrap that to get some inventory room here. Painkillers, honey. Do I not have? All right, we're good. See what we got. Nothing. I think we got pretty... Is that leather tanning? I think we got pretty unlucky with our first bookstore. Can't quite remember. But I think we got the pick schematic. So that was good. Although very... Kind of useless if you think about it. Because we just made a pick and then found a steel pick. That's pretty awesome. In fact, you know what? Oh, we need... If we can get rid of the steel here, that'd be great. We can actually repair this. That'd be fantastic. Riddle of Steel. I'll even pay for the actual pick schematic itself. If you don't mind, game. Oh man, there's a hide schematic. Alright. 762. Pretty sure I know this. But I don't know. I didn't know it. Shot off schematic, we know. Ammunition, I'm pretty sure I know, but we'll just read it just in case. Hunting knife, I'm pretty sure I know. I think I did. Leather tanning, I don't think I know. I definitely don't know the gas station schematic. Yeah, the gas station schematic. Hide, don't know that. What's in the trash? Nothing. Books. Security measures, have no clue. I think that's like hidden door stuff. Pretty sure I already know that, but that's fine. Repeat that, read that. Hopefully all this is actually unlocking. And I hope they actually fix that bug in Alpha 14. I mean... That's... Yeah, figures as much. I don't know why I just read it. It would have been more useful as paper. 10 millimeter round. You know, believe it or not, 10 millimeter round is one of the rarest books for me, man. I never find the 10 millimeter round. Chemistry, ooh. How interesting. Let's go ahead and read that so I can see what it... Animal hide... Chemistry? How does chemistry unlock animal hide gloves? Oil. That makes sense. Fuel log. Have no clue. Chemical agent. Don't really know what that's for. Pistol. Okay, yeah. Chemical agent. Oil and stuff like that. It didn't seem all that interesting, to be honest. We do have leather couches here. It would be really nice to actually... deconstruct. What do we got? Got anything juicy back here? Okay, that's pretty juicy. Although, don't really care. Because I have a superior weapon right here in my hand. This bad boy holds 8, and it doesn't have the stupid scope that I hate. Oh my god. Oh, that's pretty good. Don't care. That was pretty good, I gotta say. Unfortunately, we didn't get the Oh, sling wrap. I don't know if I... You know what? We're just going to hold off on carrying that. My inventory is full enough as it is. It's there if I want it. Top one, nothing. Refrigerator, meaty stew. Purified water, which is really good. I will try to drink that as soon as possible. Let's go ahead and break down this. And break up these couches. And probably head to the roof for night time. Night-night. That was really hard to say. Night-night time. Whoa! That's pretty good. Flawless pistol. Got more murky water. Anything in there for me? Alright, you know what? We're just gonna scrap that. We're gonna go ahead and make this into purified water, like so. Go ahead and throw that in there. I guess I could take the short iron pipes out. I can scrap them. 10 millimeter bullets. Do I really want to hold on to that? I shall. Put the meat up there. Let's take out the pistol. This guy, we got a fair bit of bullets for it. Search the sink. Scrap lead. Alright, let's take the couches. Easy peasy. And then head upstairs. Alright, I think our inventory is pretty good. Let's go ahead and head up onto the roof. In fact, let's go ahead and get some blocks on my bar. I can block off the ladder. I believe there's a ladder back here. Anything in the trash can for me? I'm really just looking for that good old Riddle of Steel book. That'd be really nice to get. Yeah, that's pretty good too. I love when I talk about a schematic and it shows up like that. It's very, very cool. You just got fucking rocked. Oh, that's so funny. Her ragdoll was hilarious as it felt. What the hell? Don't know why I couldn't place that. This is gonna be... Are you dead? That was two headshots, dude. Come on, die. Oh, fuck, there's a cop. Where the hell is this goddamn... Ah! I can never... It's so freaking dark, I can't see the... I can't see the ladder. Just no, stop it. Oh, fuck's sake. Just fuck off, cop. I said fuck off. Oh, his fucking dead body is right there. I know it is, so I might as well loot his fucking dead body. Oh, that's weird. Alright, let's try to find his dead body. Putrid girl. Come on, I saw it pop up for a second. It's somewhere around here. Oh, I managed to do it. Alright, hallelujah. So I think that's over the ladder. I'm actually pretty sure it is. Let's just do that just in case. And I am safe for the night. Fantastic. Man, this city was pretty darn good. We got a lot of interesting schematics. We got a pistol. We got some just really nice tools that really help the grind a little bit. We even got leather. A shovel, gardening tool. These type of things are good because, well, one, they're flawless, and two, I think they were kind of limited by schematics or something to that effect. Gardening and gardening. So that's cool that we got them. I don't know if we actually need to keep them, but I'm gonna go ahead and keep them. Any more stupid bees? I don't see any. And we seem good. There's a puppy over there doing the jig. That's fine. He can do the jig by himself, but that's going to have to do it for this episode of VALMOD. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. All the good stuff you guys do. And I will see you guys in the next one. Later.